start playing as Abby again. Dang, they're everywhere. Oh shit! That's not good. Not good, not good. Oh god. Shit, shit, shit. Jesus, there's so many of them. God. Well, shit, what do I do? What do I do? Oh, shit. There. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, God. Go, 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 go! I've stirred up a hornet's nest. Joel! AI's being a little too good. Interrupted me when I was trying to shoot it, when I was trying to melee him while he was stunned. But thank God for that.
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Push it up onto the car! Inside. I'll get the gauntlet to the window. You two keep those infected off of me.
Damn it.
Come on.
Shit!
Save my head there. You need me to take over? I gun! Just keep the shit back to the way!
This is intense!
I'm running low! Just need another minute!
Oh shit! There's too many of them! There's so many! And I don't have the resources for this! That was so difficult! No damaging that is gonna be so difficult! I've never seen that many infected before in the first Last of Us.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay? That ain't gonna hold it. We gotta go back.
We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all
Tommy,
that
my
way.
Friends. My friends are at a mansion just north. It's fenced in, we have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bald place. I could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Come on! Hold on tight!
That was intense. That's the most intense fight I've ever done in the Last of Us series.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. Chemical burn. I died myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here? I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And it turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay. I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
get inside!
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No! No! Tommy, no!
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
No! He's dead!
Joel! Tommy!
Oh, shit. How do I get down there?
Naughty Dog warned us. They warned us that nobody is safe. That's what they said. They warned us nobody is safe. This is not your typical game where the main character just survives so easily.
Tommy!
They're gonna pay.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
No. He can't be dead. He can't be dead.
Oh my God. Ellie?
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse? They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. Figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go. I go. End of story. Gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Ellie was truly the last of them. Out of Joel and Ellie. Ellie was the last of them. I can't believe he's gone. I'm just shocked.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
If that doesn't elicit any kind of emotion in you, I question if you're a human being or not. Like, it's just, he was such a great character. And now he's gone. And like I said, Naughty Dog warned us. They warned us nobody was safe. Like, I never thought a developer would take such a escalation like that. It's his watch.
Okay.
That's the picture Ellie gave to Joel. He still kept it. I hope Joel can find Sarah wherever he is right now.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
That was in Pittsburgh.
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
Are you talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass.
So how lost are we? Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
For all we know, this group was probably hinted in the first Last of Us, or at least one of their members. It's probably someone we're not expecting.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
People have not settled down in Seattle for a while. Nature is just overgrowing.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Looks like there's something over here.
Stay with Shimmer. Yeah. Yes.
Starfire Kid's trading card. This might come in handy. Okay.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
This place looks so good.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
There.
Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
And they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up. Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
Where?
You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Looks like we can get up here.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
Okay. Oh, you have to balance on those? That might be a problem.
Died. Just almost died.
I'm surprised there's no patrol or anything. Hunters in Pittsburgh set up patrols everywhere. But this group just hasn't done anything. Okay. What's this?
Okay. I wonder when this was written.
Is this another one of these optional areas? Base.
That's something. That's a generator.
Oh, yeah, I can use this. Okay. Let's get this generator powered.
Ellie? Ellie! Over here!
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you. Thanks.
This one might be a little bit tricky. Or might be very simple, actually. Some more supplies in here. There's no power. Ah, here, we have something here.
Needs juice.
Okay. I'm not seeing a spot to use a generator. Can I maybe use this previous generator? Okay, I'm gonna have to take another path. That should do it. I quite like the puzzle solving in this. It's simple and it's believable. You know, most of the time survival horror games have to place puzzles just arbitrarily, but this one, it's just a little bit more natural, thankfully. Oh, I need to look at that, that code. Checkpoint gate code, so... 0512. That was close.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Okay. So, I'm going to conclude this part of the blind playthrough right here. Because it's getting a little late. And I think at the point where we're at right now with Jill's death, you know, I kind of feel like this is the point where it's best to stop and just continue on in the next day. So, stay tuned for my future parts for the blind playthrough. Thank you all for watching, and you take care now.